My name is Vishnu Pendyala. I have more than 20 years of experience in the industry in Silicon Valley. So I teach three subjects currently. I teach machine learning, I teach database systems for analytics, and then big data technologies and applications. San Jose State University is in the heart of Silicon Valley, so which gives access to a lot of venture capital in case the students are interested in starting companies. And then the other advantage is also the location where all the big names are located. Our students have been placed in more than 140 companies in the Silicon Valley itself. Students have secured jobs in Meta, Lyft, Moody's Analytics, TikTok, Ernst & Young, and quite a few other companies. So the exciting thing about the program each is that they're all cutting edge. They're rapidly evolving. No program can give the skills needed for the entire lifetime, right? Particularly in the field of artificial intelligence, machine learning, big data, things are evolving really rapidly. So to future-proof the learning, I adopt some methods, particularly for my courses. Like some of my classes are flipped. So that means students watch the lecture in advance and then come prepared to discuss the topics in the class. I ask students to read up on the research literature and present the work in the class. Currently, some of the students are working on large language models like ChatGPT. One of the students is working on misinformation containment as it pertains to the large language models. Some of the research work actually analyzing and addressing fairness issues in machine learning algorithms. Won the best paper award in a conference. Quite a few other research projects that are going on with the students. This is probably the most happening place on the earth when it comes to artificial intelligence.
Learn more about a Master of Science in Data Analytics at study.sjsu.edu/msdata.